Israeli food for me is fresh and simple, not so complicated. Lots of lemon juice and garlic and tomatoes. It's a sunny cuisine, light, lots of olive oil.
Well, in order to do hummus, or masabacha as we call it here in the north, you start by chopping garlic, hot pepper, chickpeas, tahini sauce from Nazareth. Who wants to start eating?